Red or taking flight, yeah.
Big boy, you on the track.
Talking from the heart. Motherfuckers be having shit on it, man. Gotta get some shit off my chest.
I remember driving to that lake in a fucking Stoli. And me, Oppie Blake, trying to catch that fucking Rollie. Cause niggas did me dirt, so I just had to do them filthy. I got a bag on my head, but who gon' kill me? I dare nigga try and put me out my fucking misery. Been dumping through your hood, we smoking ops just like a chimney. And when we see him up in person, they begging for sympathy. I woke up in a jail cell and I had an epiphany. And we was thugging, ain't no loving for niggas that's with me. And if you fucking with the ops, why y'all niggas ain't get me? And if you playin' both sides and them hollows gon' fly, try and test me and my niggas, them neighbors gon' slide. Head taps on the blocks, they mamas gon' cry. And my girl asking questions, I'm wondering why. And every time I go to court, I'm just thinking about time. I got indicted on a case that's a 15 and 5.
City of New York, Queens where I'm raised. My pops love Brooklyn, so that's where he stayed. Growing up, I never really shitted where I laid. I just stayed around wherever there was money to be made. Ambition of a hustler, dreams of a rich nigga. Used to be a customer, now I'm busting licks, nigga. My mama told me ever since the age of 6, nigga, to get money, and I was still drawing stick figures. Snotty nose, raggy clothes, and a nappy fro. I had to go before I thought about trying to bag a hoe. I was 12 when a nigga first bagged the old. Made my first sale to a nigga named Mario. Week later, clientele started buzzing. Main customer, I ain't know, was my cousin. Had another bitch, she was married with her husband. Only 32 and had 10 kids like it's nothing. Remember the first day I stepped in some Gucci's. Age 14, the same day I started smoking Lucy's. Life was like a movie, switching whips every night. Different bitch every night, but dedicated to the groupies. Kept my friends the furthest, the enemy the closest. Cause friends will get you killed and pop a bottle, toasts. I ain't never make a wish, but now nigga hoping that I make it. So for now, I'm just waiting on my moment.